My pastor recently pointed out that in the biblical narrative, it is not usually the Israelites who are God's people who are throwing one another into prison. It is usually the enemies of God who do that. What does that make us, America?